Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Civilization 5 with the Community Balance Patch as the Inca. Alrighty. Sorry if, again, about the lack of updates recently, but I've been a little bit busy. On the plus side, I do have some other things going on that you guys may or may not be interested in, so stay tuned for that. Now, where was I planning on taking you, Mr. Envoy? I'm actually not 100% sure what the idea was. I think I was going to bring you to Brussels, but then I completed some other city-state quest, maybe? That seems likely. I'm allied with Hanoi. I don't even remember doing that. Let's see. 94 to get with Singapore. Bogota I'm friends with, but that's pretty far away from my grasp. Let's see. I don't really care about Sidon. I could take you to... No, not to Kaisel. Where are the... The food city-states. Ormus? Maritime, that's the word. Wellington? I could bring you to Wellington. That's not that far away. That would take 5 turns. Okay. I could stand that. Yeah, sure. Go to Wellington. It would be cool to get some food across all of my cities. Alright, cannon, chill. All y'all go to sleep. Go to bed. I guess you can go into the city. And you can go there. You are getting me a lumber mill. Where were you going? What were you doing? Were you going to go to La Venta? The newly acquired... I'm not totally sure. Ugh, this is what happens when I... Oh dear. Well, I don't 100% know what the idea was, but how about you go to Cori Huayrachino? That'll probably be fine. And I think you were going to go to a different city, right? I already have one with France. I think you were going to go to Delhi. Or Delhi. I don't know how you pronounce that correctly. Yeah. So now... Let's see. Yes, okay. I am rising slowly on India. That's good. That's very, very good. I might still have to go to war with them at some point, but hopefully not. Right, the war is over there on the other continent that I'm not too worried about. Lighthouse. Let's see. Now you're going to be growing pretty damn quick, which I am very excited about. Get yourself a harbor. You're done the envoy, so now let's get an opera house. Oh, I have a scientist. What am I going to do with you? I suppose I could slap you on a tile over here. Yeah, sure. Yeah, that makes sense. Farm. Great tile improvement. Maybe another great tile improvement on the gold? That might make sense. Alright, Askias in Renaissance, bonus yields, paper to Gandhi, open borders. From Gandhi, I need to get that again. Yo, Gandhi, give me your borders. Yeah, okay. Sure. I don't really care about that, so it's fine. I mean, I've got like a million goddamn happiness. I can survive. Great person borders. Oh, that's good. I presume it was this tile. Good to fill out the borders. Oh, they took that tile from me. Oh, there's coal. Oh shit! I didn't even notice that coal. Let's buy that right now, before I forget. Alright. That's good. That's at least some coal to go along with the 3 up there. Okay. That's good. India might not like it too much, but I don't really care. And I guess while I'm here, I might as well buy that tile. Can you buy? No. Okay. Antananarivo, borders. What's this? Circus sabotaged in Tiwanaku. Rude. Bonus yields, bonus yields, bonus yields, bonus yields. Deal. Okay. Carry on. India added a belief to Hinduism. What would that be? Reformation belief. Land units gain. Oh, Defender of the Faith, okay. Land units gain plus 10% combat strength versus land units in known lands, and an additional plus 10 versus land units of players that follow a different religion, and plus 1 faith from all defensive buildings. That's okay. It does mean it's going to be a little rough if I want to attack them, but, eh. Oh well. I'll live. Alright. Next, let's get a farm over here. You, I think I was going to buy that tile and improve it. You were getting me a mine. Yes. Circus is done in Tiwanaku. Ooh, the Slater Mill. Plus 5 production, 2 culture, tourism, 2 free coal, and a free factory. Ooh. Interesting. Hey, Cusco! Friend, buddy, oh wait, you can't get it? Why? Pourquoi? Oh, city must be built next to a river. I see. I don't think I have any other cities that can do that, right? Correct. Okay. Well, how far away am I from a great engineer? Pretty far away. Okay. That makes sense. I'm not working any engineer slots, so, you know. Aight. How's about this? How about we do something like that? Get you, like, on full production. And maybe even... Let's see, because, yeah, the merchant slots do give me pretty good hammers, even just on their own. Actually, all specialists kind of give me some hammers. Alright, let's see if I can optimize this a little bit more. Let's see. This says 4 hammers, but how much is it actually worth? That's kind of hard to tell because of things. Okay, hold on. $4.8, which is the same as the specialist slot. Okay. ~19 turns. Alright, I'll try. I mean, I might as well. You're done a harbor, so get the bank. Can you work anything else that's particularly good? Not overly. You're still growing pretty damn fast. Okay. Might as well put you on default focus for now. Oh! Great merchant in 5 turns, that's pretty nice. Let's see. Let's just go ahead and get another forge working. I think that'll be fine. Sure. Our bros are moving. They want my open borders, and I say no. Architecture done. What's this? Intelligence update from Sidon. Okay, Ragusa wants the heroic epic. Yeah, sure, whatever. Intelligence update from Sidon. Oh, they want me to they want me to spy on Ethiopia. Okay. I see. Yeah, I could probably do that. Sure. Might as well. Alrighty. Next. Neuschwanstein? Train stations? Train stations would be nice. Railroads would be real nice. Yeah, let's get railroads. And then I'll probably come back for scientific theory at a later date. And then, I don't know, maybe metallurgy somewhere in there. Alright, harbor's done. Get an amphitheater. Opera house is done. So now... Taj Mahal. Yeah, maybe, I don't know. Fucking whatever. Get a harbor. In fact... buy that harbor. Let's see. Gold to Gandhi. Hey Gandhi, my friend, buddy, pal, bro. Wanna sell me your gold? Sure, cool. Cusco's grown. Only 6 more turns until more growth. That's good. I like the rate at which we are growing. Event in Tiwanaku. Okay. Border growth. Machu has grown. Cory White Nacha. Cool. This city over here has grown, and apparently it's going to grow in 2 turns. That's really good. I'm glad I sent growth to it. Bonus yields. Oh yeah, great person. Oh right, I forgot. Because we are now in... right, because we have steam power, we can actually subsidize public transport. Which gives us... really, does it... oh, right. Okay, we get a public transportation system and a We Love the King Day in any city that we have 20 or more pop in. So that would be Cusco, Machu, and Tiwanaku. Okay. I forget what the public transportation system does, but I recall it being pretty good. So let's get it in the capital. And that does give us a We Love the King Day, which is pretty nice. But let's see. There it is. Plus 15% production, plus 15% gold. That ain't bad. I'll take that. Alright, I'll probably use my gold on the next turn to get that in another city as well. Carry on. The University of Sankore. Where was that? That was like down in education, wasn't it? Yeah. Have fun, friend. I'm not so sure I want to give you open borders, but I'll take your open borders. Not that I really need it, but... I mean, 2 gold per turn is kind of nothing to me at this moment, so... why not? Oh, Milan wants an archaeologist. I might be able to do that pretty soon. Great merchant. Great. Indeed. How's about you go right over here? Yeah, there we go. Good. You're gonna come down here. Let's see. You're gonna keep giving food to Cusco. You're gonna come down over here. And you, I guess, are just going to go here. Yeah, that's probably the most efficient way to do this. Incidentally, this does actually connect the gold in Community Balance Patch. I don't think it would in vanilla. I think you could only do that for strategic resources, but here it does. Alright. Milan wants an archaeologist. Wow, that's a lot of tourism. Goodness. But not right now. Historic event, right? Great person. Border growth. They want whales. City connection established because we built the harbor. Right, right. Oh, before I do anything, enact decisions. Let's see. In Machu or Tiwanaku? Probably Tiwanaku makes the most sense because they're the one doing the thing. Yeah. That cut off two turns. And the Slater Mill needs 450 more gold. Okay. Let's see. Let's just get this in Machu and then I will buy the Slater Mill in Tiwanaku in two turns. That'll be fine. Bonus yields. I'll do that later. Bonus yields, bonus yields. Public transport. Man, you can build wonders pretty quick, huh? Oh yeah, let's get to working on the bank. Working on the railroad all the long day. Hey, wanna get the Taj Mahal? Sure. You, I suppose, can get me caravansary. Sure. Go back there for a sec. I wanna change some of these around. I think that looks a little bit better. Yeah, you have enough production as it is. Let's even... hold on. Work that. Yeah, that'll be fine. Might as well have you working the scientist slots. Yeah, okay. Wait, you're a musician skilled. You should get a garden. Okay. That makes a little bit more sense. Okay, now you. You're going to get a arena for extra production. Via the barracks, which you started with. Yeah. Carry on. Yeah, that's right, because we're into the industrial now, we can actually see these hidden antiquity sites that we are allowed to see from the aesthetics finisher. If I remember correctly. Espionage update on Cusco. Hey, Summer Palace. Cool. Forgot that we were building that. Work on that. Get the mine. Let's see. You're going to come over here. You're coming over here. Huzzah. Oh, and we're actually going to get an extra 16 influence in 3 turns. Nice. That's good. Okay, Malacca is holding a forum. I don't really care. Ormus is in awe of me. Oh, cool. Maybe I'll send something to Ormus. That'd be cool. Maybe. I'll think about it. Losing grasp on Hanoi. The Huacha. I don't care about that. Cool. Coral to Gandhi? Yeah, sure. Yo, Gandhi. Friend, pal, buddy. Give me 11 gold per turn. Sure, cool, thanks. Espionage update for Cusco. Do I want to send somebody to Cusco? That's the wrong button. Maybe after Suyuntu is done in Delhi. I'll think about it. Tiwanaku has grown. Good, good. Can I build the thing? No. Okay, next turn. Just wanted to check. Historic event. Ooh. My borders grew. I don't think I should have been able to see that there was an antiquity site here, but hey, that's cool to know. Good to know that I made the right decision by putting the academy on this gold rather than on this tile. That's good to know. It's It's almost like I knew, but I really didn't. I'm not cheating. That is kind of funny, though. Machu grew, Vilnius has grown. Vilnius is getting pretty close to 20 pa. That's cool. They grew, and they're still very rapidly growing. New policy, let's see. Capitalism is a waste of my goddamn time. Universal suffrage could be okay, maybe. But, New Deal? Oh yeah, New Deal. Right, of course. Of course you take New Deal. New Deal's the best. Check that fucking tile. What is that now? 13 science? Sick nasty. I love it. Bonus yields, bonus yields. Haile Selassie declared war on Wellington because they're my ally. Summer Palace is done. Let's see. What you got? Oh man, you're working a lot of kind of podunk ass tiles, huh? Hey. Wanna work the chancery for a little bit? Might as well. Maybe some of these guys? Yeah, sure. Let's see. Get yourself a caravansary. Harbor's done. I do not have the coal for the seaport. Get a caravansary. Yeah, might as well. Caravansary, yeah. Let's just get those. I think there was a quest to build some of those, wasn't there? Yeah. With, Kiev. Oh, Kiev's pretty close to me. I could actually get allied with Kiev. Oh yeah, that's right, I was going to think about getting a city here. I completely forgot that that was a plan that I might or might not have had at some point. I'm too lazy. I don't feel like it anymore. Next turn. Maybe. If I settled it on the stone, I could get the hidden antiquity site. Not that I think that's necessarily worth it, but I could. Alright. So Yuntu was killed! Oh no! That's unfortunate. Sucks to be you, eh, buddy? And I guess India's not gonna be too happy about that. Yeah. Minus 20. Oh well! Arena, done! Work on... work on a... on a what? Custom house. That makes sense. Alright, what are you doing? I guess you're getting me a lumber mill. You are getting me... oh my god. Mines are so much better. Yeah, well, you know what? Just give me a mine. Go to Cusco. Get me a farm. That'll be good. And... let's see. Bonus yields. Can't do that because I need to buy the Slater Mill. 8 turns. Good, good. That's pretty good. Little speed. Okay. I've learned my lesson, I promise not to spy on you anymore. I guess. I wonder if... what are they called? Not farm. Terrace farm, yeah. I always forget the terrace part. I wonder if they get better at any point. Eh. Not really, huh? Bummer. Because they're actually kinda not all that much better than mines. They're actually kinda not better than mines, in fact. No longer alloy of Hanoi. I'm actually negative on horses. That's kinda funny. I don't really care, but, well, you know. Let's see. That's a town. Give me a village. That'll be fine. Lumber mill. Caravansary done. So get a... Let's get a shrine. And here. You, however, can get me a shrine. Yeah. You know what? Yeah. Shrines. Let's just get some shrines. I think that'll be worth it. Timonaku, Antananarivo, Antananarivo has grown. This city over here has grown. Continues to grow extremely quickly. A new spy. Well, you're going to... Antananarivo for now. Bonus yields. Cool. Yeah. That seems like a good idea. Yeah, sure, let's be friends. Go ahead and speed that up. Because I can, I suppose. New unit from Hanoi. Okay, hold on. Keisel wants science. I'll see what I can do about that. Wilmington is in awe of me, right? Kiev wants faith. I'll probably win that. Kiev wants a great raider. Man, Kiev's really needy, huh? Milan wants the Himeji Castle. I'll think about it. And a new unit for Hanoi, which is this guy. Drill. And chill. Drill and chill. In fact, go over to Antananarivo. Just because you can. Yep. Let's see. How now, brown cow? How about you come over here and get me a farm? I think that makes a little bit of sense. GPT for Maria Theresa. Oh, hey. I want your open borders again, if I may. Yeah, okay. I'll make it a good deal for you. You kinda need it, with minus gold per turn and all of that. Don't care about horses, whatever. Cusco has grown. Still growing. Ollantaytambo has grown. Borders of Vilnius have grown. Good. Glad I got those tiles. Bonus yields everywhere. Alright, shrine's done. Temple. No, you have... I was about to say temple again, but you have other things you need to do. Like a bank. And because we purchased stuff, we got science. Cool. And we're gonna get railroads on the next turn, which is dope. Yes, let's go back to being friends. The war didn't mean anything. I know. You were only doing it as, like, a gesture of goodwill to a civilization that doesn't exist anymore, and you didn't want to call it off too early because you didn't want to look like, you know, you're like a little punk bitch or nothing. But we're friends. Don't worry, man. I know how it is. No harm done. The introduction. Railroads. I'm gonna have to dismiss this you need horses thing every turn for the rest of the game. Singapore wants a trade route. I might do that. Oh, you know what? If I send one to them and I get one more caravansary, I might be able to take them from Gandhi if I really felt like it. We'll think about it. All right. Do I want to come up to industrialization? It would be really nice to get Big Ben. And factories would be pretty cool too, I suppose. Nah, let's get scientific theory first. Then I'll probably go up to industrialization, and then maybe archaeology and fertilizer, and we'll see from there. Corporations would be cool because I haven't really played around with it too much. Usually, most of my games I find tend to be over before I can really get into corporations too much. It's kinda looking like that might happen in this game too, but hey, who knows? Alright, I have three coal. Where am I going to build my seaports? Well, actually, first of all, let's think about this for a second. I'm gonna get three more coal, and then two more coal, so I have eight coal. How many cities do I have? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So I can build a seaport and/or train station in every city that wants it with one coal left over. Are there any other uses for coal that I should particularly know about? Because I'm not 100% sure. You're at right. Factories, right. That would be the other one, isn't it? Train stations. Give me plus 25% coal. Seaports. Factories. They're all kinda nice. Coal plant. Oh, right. Coal plant is the coal version of the nuclear or solar plant that comes really early in the tech tree but takes two coal. I don't really have enough coal to justify that. Let's see. Are there any other really pressing uses for coal? I just want to kinda take a quick peek to decide how I want to divide this up. It's like it's mostly oil, huh? Wind plant takes aluminum, battleships and all them take iron and stuff. All of the naval units take iron instead of coal. That's an interesting change. Except for the ironclad, which ironically does not take iron. I remember that being a weird complaint. It's like, wait, why? Why did you do that? But it's just like, it's balance. Yeah, okay, it doesn't really look like there's anything too pressing for coal aside from factories and the plants that I'm probably not going to build. Yeah, okay, I'll just build train stations and seaports everywhere and not really worry about factories too much. I think that'll be fine. Maybe if I get another bit of coal somewhere in here in the middle of all of this, I might get a factory, but I'm not holding on to my breath. Let's see. I could get. I don't really want a terrace farm. Not really. Yeah, we're kinda at that point where mines are, like, a lot better than terrace farms. Production or gold, or even more production but less food. I think I'd also lose the science if I took that down. So let's get a lumber mill. You're basically done here, huh? Yeah, you kind of are. Oh, right. This is the part where we need to get everybody working on railroads. Well, come over to Cusco. Let's get started on that. Yep. Yeah, let's get working on that with every spare worker that we have. Neuschwanstein. Yeah? Yeah. Hold on. I went down to 13 from 19. Cool. Let's see. Let's have you working production for a little while. Yeah, that seems like a good deal. 10 turns. I can deal with that. Temple done. Get a seaport? Yeah, seaport. Oh, you know what? Maybe I should have gotten. Yeah, whatever. Why can't you get a train station? That's interesting. Oh, I see. Okay, right. You need a direct railroad connection to the capital before you do that. Okay, that makes sense. I was wondering why that wasn't showing up in the list. Okay. Fair enough. Hey, Koryha, you. You get me that first. The rest of you can work on it kind of slow boat for a little while. Just a little while. Give me a chancery. Let's do embassies first. Anyway, all right. I think I'm gonna call that part here. This part here. Going pretty well. It looks like I might be able to. Oh, I'm falling on Ethiopia. I might have to buy their open borders and fix that all up on the next time. I am catching up on India. On India. Sure, let's work together. Which is good. Which is good. I should be able to catch up on them pretty well in the long run. So I'm not too worried about it. Yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Later.